for those of you who struggle getting your hands from address, get to impact where your hands are in the same place, most of it's because you start with your hands way too low. And when you swing the club, as you turn through the ball, the weight of the club pulls and lifts your hands. So let the club drop, let it flatten this, start from there. That's a lot easier to get the club back in the same position.